mushroom coffee, anyone? I really don't drink a lot of regular coffee anymore. It makes me kind of jittery. Just make it a mess. Tablespoon, 8 to 12 ounces of water. Enjoy iced. Add non-dairy creamer for extra creaminess. This tastes really good. I feel like I'm tasting a little bit more of my creamer than the mushroom coffee. But it's good. Let's go straight to the source. Does have a coffee bitterness, but it's smooth. Mushroom coffee. Yet another great way to eat your veggies.